So this video is going to be on passive income, whether you're making any passive income or you're not. Most people start off obviously with zero passive income, and there's multiple streams. I mean, passive income isn't necessarily going to be totally you leave it and then nothing happens with it. It's how I like to describe it is extra sources of income that take less work than the traditional 9-to-5. That's how I think of passive income. And the way I make my passive income is pretty much from YouTube, Amazon affiliates, Google AdSense, and these are the online based ones. I also have a cleaning company, which I actually clean as well, weekends and evenings, and I also have a day job. I also have stock market investments, and I also have about 3 employees that actually clean, and from their actual cleaning that I find a position is for, they make around, how can I put it? It's a very low percent. It's close to 10% return on my money. So in theory, I've got multiple streams of income. And the thing is, I'm going to be building on upon those until it takes over my actual 9-to-5 job. It's slow, it's steady, but it's solid. Eventually, I will put all the money together that I am earning and actually buy rental properties, rent them out. And that's how passive income, it's not something to live off, it's something to invest for the future. And if you can get a few streams going, you know, some. I think I started off my first month making a few pence, and then it's gone on to pounds, and that's coming up to a few hundred soon. So it's a great way to actually earn money, live off. So yeah, thought I'd make this short video, my passive income streams, and when I find some more, I'll always add to them as well.